Hello and welcome to Outlaw Games. I'm Outlaw Town. I'm here with my good buddy Max, and today we're doing Age of Empires. And today we're basically we're gonna make up two massive armies, and we're gonna fight in the middle. We're in Gold Rush, so we're gonna be fighting onto this desert plain here. We're just work on getting our resources together to get our armies. We've got a population cap of 200, so it's not gonna be a ridiculous army. We'll see how it goes. We might do one with the full 500 you can have since they updated the game. Oh, this isn't the most recent updated game. I need more houses. Because they did recently, but I've already got the HD version and that'll do me. But yeah, so a bit later on where we've got our armies ready to go to war and see how it goes. You doing alright there, Max?
Yeah, I'm doing fine. Just getting my houses up and stuff so I can spam a lot of villages to get my economy rolling.
What's now? He's pinging to the castle aids any second now.
I'm not in the funeral yet, mate. Calm down. I'm not that quick.
I'm
it's been a while.
Yeah. God. Some of the people online on this game are absolute monsters.
Yeah. Many times I've just been like, I've been just casually building my army up, give myself a bit of protection, and I didn't realise someone snuck a villager straight to the back of my base, and before I know it, there's a castle there, and I'm being flooded by Teutonic Knights, which isn't fun. I'm just trying to find more sheep at the minute, because they're like the quickest food source at the beginning of the game.
Yeah, you gotta have a few sheep.
Yeah, being the British, I get a decent bonus to like harvesting from sheep. Quite good early game to like rush up. Very, very good for archer rushes early in the game, but we're not doing that right now. So.
Yeah. I remember we were playing against Paul and you just rushed him and he like rage quit.
Yeah.
Oi.
Yeah, he did rage quit a little bit on that one.
He did. Oh, not enough wood. Oh, bloody hell. I just realised I sent my garrison to the town centre in the middle of nowhere. Where are they going? Come back! Stop it! Stop running over there! Go hunt that boar! One good thing on space, not that I have a massive council estate like we normally do.
Yeah.
Oh! I didn't want that. I accidentally pressed delete on a villager.
Oops.
I am a cruel god.
Oh, so it's not just been me who's been going for relics, is it?
Which one are you after?
I went off one of them right in the middle of the field, so you must have got that first.
Gotta get them relics in! I do need a lot of gold, we're on gold rust, I don't actually have that much gold.
There's a lot of wolves crowded around one of your outposts.
Yeah.
Hey!
What?
Fucking son of a bitch.
The cheapest spice has ever been for me.
I don't have enough gold for that right now.
It was like 200 gold.
That's weird. The fuck?
Well, you got no villagers, have you?
Ah, this is true.
The spice is how many villages you got, so normally it's about 30,000 gold, because you normally have like an army of like 300 villagers doing your economy shit.
Yeah, this is true.
You had to build the outpost right in the middle of the mats, didn't you? That's
fair.
Yes. I just went all around the green circle, like it's giving me good range.
Legit just gonna throw a shitload of trash at me.
No!
That's my strategy!
I'm gonna just gotta wait for some of my food to come back in.
I would give you some, but I spent it all on selling it to me so I could get spies and see what you were doing.
Wait, I'm being attacked.
Oh, they're attacking your fucking tower.
I'm a villagers! Why?
I didn't tell them to attack your villagers.
Why?
Stop it! Stop it! Right, 1 minute, I'm gonna put them on a... defensive stance. Just, it'll stop attacking all your people now. I actually sent him over to kill them three wolves while I just fucking stood there doing nothing.
Yeah.
Stop attacking the towers, you knobheads! It's weird now, looking at a thing of 200 troops doesn't seem like that much because I'm so used to having so many.
Yeah.
Played with 500 forever.
Yeah, villagers stop working gas in town. Right, get into the town centre so I can kill you all. That seems like a good plan.
Yeah. Or you can just double click a villager and it will highlight all the villages on your screen at that time.
Yeah.
But I did.
Oh, I just destroyed my town centre. Got all my army ready to start some tactical things. And, oh, they're already going. I'm sorry, but Max, it seems your tower's going.
My own push! No!
Yeah, they're on defensive!
No.
Well, it's alright because you can see all my people anyway, so.
Yeah, this is true.
Oh, this is going to get really messy, isn't it?
Oh, God, yeah.
Okay, I'm pretty much ready. Alright, so I got all my troops all lined up and ready to roll. I'm not exactly sure how this is going to pan out. My mate Max is arranged quite an impressive army. Quite a few monks in there, I don't like the look of. Yeah. Didn't take us too long to build up this army. About half hour or so. Yeah. I think I've got a good variety of troops. Too bad we ain't got like a leader just to go in to start the mess.
Your word, man.
All right. Who you send in first?
I don't know. Whatever, man. I'm not really bothered.
I send in. I send in a lone infantry man. Where's my infantry?
You have a lot of infantry.
Hell yeah. I'm sending in one man. Run away! Alright, so the route marching in. The archers are always going to be a problem. Alright, Harbingers. I can hear monks. Go on, take out the monks. Oh, it's getting on now. Have that much left, I don't think. No, it's not actually going that well. Yeah, I'm pretty much dead. I just can't beat your answers, mate, that's where it is. Like,
they are. If you pad them out so that like they can't get directly attacked, then yeah.
So many dead. I think. Oh god. Go, charge! You can do it!
Have you got anything left?
Yes, I got something left! Go! Take them out! Okay, it took out some! Yeah, I'm out.
Yeah, nice.
I'm dead.
Oh no.
How many you got left?
Everybody.
Yeah. You got left?
I've got
98. 98. So I took out about half your fucking army.
Yeah, you took about half. It's just semi, it's the longbowmen. So yeah. Long as you plan out the longbow or something in front of it to take like the cavalry hit, you know, like the infantry hits, they're really good. They aren't that accurate, but they do a lot of damage.
Yeah. I don't know. Let's look at the statistics here. Yeah, your ministry is way higher than mine. My economy is better. Yeah, I killed 102, you killed 209.
Did I kill 200? Oh, I killed some of your villages, didn't I?
You did. You raided 6 of my buildings. I had the most food collected, the most wood, and the most stone. You had the most gold, just. I beat you to Imperial Ace by 20 seconds. I had more research count as well. I did research some stuff I didn't need.
I just researched pretty much. Just a few things to boost my economy at first. Just everything else was straight on soldiers.
Yeah.
I buffed my monks up quite a bit as well, so they won't die as quick.
Yeah, I did notice that they were pretty diehard. Oh god.
I've got the monks mainly to heal my soldiers, not to convert. Well, that was fun.
That was fun. You can see that battle was quite severe to my screen on the timeline there. He's like, no, it went down.
Were you doing any micromanaging, or were you just letting him go in and fight
out? I was doing a little bit of micromanaging, so, but I just.
Yeah, I kept trying to send all my scout cavalry to like go attack your siege equipment.
Yeah. I tried to send some horses around the back of you, but it didn't quite work. I don't think I took a wide enough stance.
They get shot down.
Yeah. Yeah, it's just longbowmen. The range is ridiculous on them.
I know, because that's one of the main reasons why I just started playing as Teutons, because your castles come outrange my longbowmen until you play as
I was tempted just building a castle right on the edge of a battlefield. This is like, this is my strategy. Okay, so that concludes that video of Age of Empires between me and my mate Max. It was good fun to do. If you'd like to see one where we up the population cap to like 500, that could be very interesting indeed to do. If you want to see that, just let me know in the comments, leave a like, and. I do also have some footage of me and him teaming up against some AI, so if you want to see that footage, just let me know and I'll knock out a video of it. But anyway, I want to thank you very much for watching, and I will hopefully catch you on the flip side, and subscribe if you like, leave a comment, and drop a like, and I'll see you next time.